Chronic kidney disease can lead to loss of kidney function. When kidney function becomes too low, replacement therapy must take place. When waiting for a kidney transplant, or where transplantation is not possible, dialysis is used to replace some of the functions of the kidneys. There are two types of dialysis: peritoneal dialysis and hemodialysis. These treatments can have different impacts on daily life. Peritoneal dialysis is performed at home. The therapy is normally performed overnight for 8 to 10 hours, or in a series of 3 to 5 short procedures carried out over the day. Peritoneal dialysis is often considered more flexible, as you can undertake some work, as well as cook or sleep when undergoing the treatment. Hemodialysis is usually performed in a hospital or a dialysis clinic 3, possibly 4 or more times a week. The procedure usually takes 4 hours, but may take longer. Treatment days can have an impact on your daily activities, as you need to travel to a hospital or a clinic. Hemodialysis will allow you to have treatment-free days, which may allow you to continue normal daily activities. While standard is to have hemodialysis in clinics, other options for hemodialysis are available. These include self-care or home dialysis and nocturnal dialysis. Home dialysis therapies such as peritoneal and home dialysis may give you an increased quality of life, as it can be fitted around work, family, and social commitments. By learning as much as you can about different types of dialysis, you'll be able to make the best decision for yourself.